Means work manager roles, interpersonal role, information role, decision roles. Interpersonal role, figurehead, leader, liaison. Information role, recipient, disseminator, spokesperson. Decision roles, entrepreneur, disturbance handler, resource allocator, negotiator. Interpersonal role, which is related to manager's authority in an organization. Information role, which is involving communicating important information and data. Decision roles, concerning decision making, negotiations and implementations. Interpersonal role, as a figurehead. Figurehead is a manager responsible for official and social duties that reflects their status and authority in an organization. It's about building a strong relationship between peers and subordinates. Leader. The leader inspires, encourages and builds morale. Managers build lasting relationship with team members by monitoring their performance and coaching them whenever they need it. Emotional intelligence can help you develop a trust-based relationship with your team. Liaison. A manager has to exchange information with various departments and terms as well as with external stakeholders. Liaising with other organizations, competitors and government representatives is equally important for professional development. Information roles. Monitor. The monitor is responsible for gathering intel for sustained competitive advantages. To do that, a manager has to assess the market for changes and collect relevant data that could impact the organization. These are the stages in the process of strategic management that helps an organization to survive the competition. Disseminator. The disseminator communicates useful and relevant information to the team members and subordinates. Disseminator. The disseminator communicates useful and relevant information to the team members and subordinates. It is important to invite feedback, ideas and views from each employee to keep an open channel of communication. Spokesperson. Spokesperson is to convey important information about the organization to external stakeholders. They could be for PR process, addressing government policies or dealing with suppliers. You must have a clear idea of your company's brand image to become a successful spokesperson. Decision roles. Entrepreneur. Be prepared to take initiative as a part of your managerial duties. Initiate projects and address concerns with effective problem-solving skills. Icebreakers and team-building activities will help you connect with your team. Disturbance handler. Disturbance handler ensures that everything runs smoothly. Key responsibilities includes with monitoring sessions, identifying areas for improvement and addressing gap in teamwork. Resource allocator. Resource allocator is concerned with fund allocation, cutting costs and distributing resources across the organization. You have to operate available resources such as funding, human resources and material where needed. Negotiator. A successful negotiator leads to a win-win outcome. The manager has to participate in negotiation with team members and other stakeholders to reach a favorable outcome for both parties. This role distinguishes you from manager because you have to consider your team's best interest. Now I am going to give example companies for Mintzberg manager role, which is followed by the companies Nestle and Cadbury. Nestle. Nestle was founded in the year 1905 by Henri Nestle, which is headquarters in Vaud, Switzerland. Interpersonal role of Nestle. And in playing interpersonal role, a leader in Nestle Limited acts as a figurehead, leader and liaison role. A leader is a figure who performs legal and social duties, thus acting as a symbolic leader. A manager is also a leader who motivates and directs the subordinates by performing tasks such as interaction with them to issue instructions on how to carry out a given task. As a liaison, a manager maintains a good contact within the organization and outside the organization. Informational role. The manager at Nestle Limited acts as a monitor, disseminator and a spokesperson. As a monitor, a manager seeks information that is work related from reports, seminars, periodicals and training among others. Furthermore, a manager is a disseminator who communicates work related information to other people in the organization. Example, by spending memos and reports. A manager is also a spokesperson who communicates to outside community on behalf of organization. Decision role. A manager also performs the role of an entrepreneur, resource allocator, disturbance handler, and a negotiator. An entrepreneur, a manager identifies new ideas and come up with new projects. A manager also plays the roles of disturbance handler by handling disputes and taking corrective action. Due to scarcity of resources, a manager plays the role of a resource allocator who decides where to apply different resources by appearing budgets, plans, and setting priorities. As a negotiator, a manager defends the interest of business. Next, the Cadbury. Cadbury was founded in the year 1824 by John Cadbury, which was headquarters in London, England. Interpersonal role of Cadbury. As a figurehead, John Cadbury always meet his workers at the factory to see the progress of their chocolate made. He is observing his workers to measure the progress of the chocolate making are in good condition. As a leader, John Cadbury was responsible to motivate, directing employees and giving direction settings, employee standards and train them. As a liaison, he works with people outside the organization and also finds the support for specific people who can influence the organization. Information role. The information role that John Cadbury applied in his work is he becomes a monitor and disseminator. He scans the internal and external environment of his organization. As a disseminator, he explicitly transmits privileged information to his subordinates. Decision roles. As an entrepreneur, John Cadbury is active in this organization or unit's decision-making practices. The decision makes to increase their profit and make their brand famous. As a disturbance handler, he faces unexpected difficulties when he gave the company to his sons. The company was in rapid decline at the time of the takeover. Thank you.